Actually, you know what? I'm starting to think that that explosion up there, like, they were counting on you to, like, get, oh, like, yeah, they're going to attack them. Hee-hee, we got you. Now, I wonder, though, if you did this room first, would guys pop out? And then in the second room on this section, like, up on the catwalk, nothing comes out. Like, it reverses. That would be actually quite interesting if it did that. Like, just to fuck with you, regardless of what position you took. Attack you the first time, scare the shit out of you the second time. I don't really can't like, do anything with two nodes. So, never mind. I'm just really glad that that force gun is really good against those critters. Because the plasma cutter is not. Again, it's a... I'd say the plasma cutter is like a, you know, jack of all trades, master of none weapon. You know, it's very standard, you know, fire damage. But nothing that stands out or like has any like major issues with it. Other than it's not the master of anything.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Uh-oh. Don't tell me that Nicole is the 10 kiloton mass and she got melded into it. I have this weird feeling that's what it is. Activate air recycle system.
Air vents. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Not goddamn time. Whew. Oh, that's just the sound of the fans going, what the hell is that noise? It's just technology. It's not necromorphs again. Unless the necromorphs start merging with machines and then become the mechromorphs. Like, really? Really? That's where we're going with this? Mechromorphs? God, who writes this stuff? Okay, selenium conductor. Yes, let me see here. What do we have that we can... Wow, we're actually... Again, we should probably buy more. Ooh, pulse rounds. Wait, you get 100 in a stack? That's actually quite... That's quite a lot. I'm actually really thinking if I should get another gun. Maybe? Maybe? It would definitely make, like, having all this ammo we pick up not go to waste. Because we can use it instead of selling it for a small profit. And considering how many guns there are, you're only allowed to have 4. So plasma cutter. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 7 guns. So 3 of them we just don't even consider. One of them would be flamethrower because I've been told it's not good. Ripper because I didn't like on testing going, not really a fan. So that's 2. What would be, unless there's another gun and then there's 8. I don't know what the other one would be. It'd be either the line gun or the pulse rifle. Just like, what am I really missing? I guess I am kind of missing like a gun that just has really good, you know, single target, you know, damage. Again, plasma cutter, like I said, jack of all trades, master of none. The force gun's really good for clusters of little enemies or people who are clustered together, and they can, you know, push things back and push them into those gravity things, which can kill them. Maybe it would be the contact beam, but then again, contact energy is expensive. I haven't really come across a lot of it to speak of. Whereas, again, pulse rounds have been coming across quite often, and it has been... Because the pulse rifle and the line gun were like the first 2 upgrades you could just get legit. Oh, and you know what? The pulse rifle is actually not as expensive. It's only 7,000 credits. You know what? Fuck it. Let's get a pulse rifle. We can use the ammo that we have for it. And that old fire thing actually could come in handy. Like, I'm surrounded by guys. Like, just fire the damn thing. Shoot everything. Okay, then with that, buy a power node. Let's see if we can get another one, and then go get some upgrades for the pulse rifle. Maybe some, like, initial damage upgrades. Probably not a bad idea. What can we sell, though? Can't sell those, because we just got... Okay, sell those pieces of crap. Force energy, Oh, see, I see. Now the force gun has some upgrades on it, the cost is up. It's not as high as the plasma cutter, but it's pretty damn close for not nearly as many upgrades, I don't think. I think. Let me see here. Okay, yeah, force, pulse. No, we're not. Oh, contact energy. Get rid of that. Stasis pack, small air can, small mid. Okay, I know what to do. We'll sell two medium packs. One here and one here. There. There's another node. Gimme! It's like, wow, this Infesord really wants his power nodes. All right, let's see what we can get for the pulse rifle. Also, where is that situated? Oh, seriously? I'm going to move that. I want to move that to... Where the hell is... Right, inventory. And then go... Da, da, da. Duh. Really? Like, that'd be a stupid way to have to do equip. Like, go through the menu. Are you kidding me? No, set a button for that. Okay, there we go. So, 1, 2, 3. And then 4. Wait, well, 4, I don't have anything in it, so. Okay. Also, does this thing load up more? No, okay, 50 is the max capacity at standard. Yeah, see, I knew it. That's way too... Yeah, I even could hear from the sound. It definitely is like... It's designed to start as soon as you walk in the door, which is silly. Just absolutely silly. Like, oh, Isaac, back to work! Alright, pulse rifle. So what do we have? Capacity, damage, and reload. Oh, doesn't even have speed? That's not a thing? Really? And I have to start at capacity? Okay, well, let's see here. All the damage... Oh, wow. The damage is either... Okay, this line, and then all the way at the end, and then this one right here. Okay, so let's just get this one right here. All right, let's see here. To get the rest of the nodes, what would be the best way to do it? Okay. I'm thinking... And without picking up any, like, useless things. Like, or at least getting some perks along the way. I'm thinking... Okay, capacity, and then... Okay, so... Either way, if we want this way, it would cost 2. So, 1, 2, or 1, 2. And then 3 to get that. This one would be a very simple. Either 1, 2, or you go 1, 2, 3 to get it. And then just stop there. That actually might be the better way to go. Instead of getting blank nothing, you could get, oh no, wait, because that's 2 versus 3. But then again, you would want to get something along the way to damage. But if I got capacity blank damage, then this one would not be unlocked, and it would be 1, 2, 3, 4 to get it. But if I got this, the reload, it would then be, you know, 2, and then 1, 2, 3 for that. And then from there, you would have 1, 2, 3, 4. To get that one. That is probably the way I'm going to go, I'm thinking. And we will avoid a couple. We'd avoid this reload. And we would avoid this cap, which is 1 point away anyway. So if we could get it, if we want to get it, we could. Yeah, I'm thinking that's the way I want to go. So we will blank out this blank, this one, and this. And again, like, we go down this route to this damage. It would be 1 point from here to get this reload, leave that blank, and leave that blank. Okay, that's the way we're going to do it. Because, well, actually, if we... Well, what's the alternative? If I just do, you know, blank damage, that's 2, and then from here, you would go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. But then we would lose out on, like, we would get, we'd probably spend, like, one less node, but we'd be chucking through so many blank nodes rather than capacity in a reload one for, you know, extra perks. Yeah, we should be trying to avoid blanks and not just trying to, like, let's just get to the damage in as little nodes as possible. Like, I don't think so. Then again, I didn't really do any math there, like, how many nodes I'd spend in total to get all the nodes that I want. Versus, like, with both... Actually, damn it, no. I want to do math. I need to do math. Sorry, guys. I can't help myself. I want to do this. Because I'm just really curious, like, to really think about this upgrade system. Okay, so we have 2 ways to do the upgrade path that I want. And I want to see how much it'll cost to get all... Okay, so version 2, which is the easiest one, is 2 to get that damage node. And then it would be... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, which is 10. 10 portal points, we would get all the damage. We would be missing 2 cap and 1 reload. But they would be not far apart from each other. But we're just focusing on getting the damages. Now, the other one uses... Okay, it uses 1, 2... Actually, let's go the other way. So, 1, 2, 3. And then 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, they both use 10. But the difference is we lose... What do we not get doing that way? We lose a... We lose a reload here. And we lose a capacity here. But they're all... They would all be 1 point away. Because of the way the lines work. They'd be 1 point away. Versus the other method where... Some would actually be 2 points away. At the very least. Okay, so it looks like it's the same cost for like the initial plan to reach all of the damage nodes. But the difference is that we would get better perks or more perks rather than blank nodes. Because again, that's the key thing. Avoid blanks. Disregard blanks. Get perks, as they say. Did I save? Let me just check the store one last time before I save and then commit into the room. Inventory. I should probably think about what the hell I'm doing. Okay, force energy, I could... Oh, well, I don't have any credits. So I got medium, small air, stasis, plasma, pulse rounds, quite a bit of force energy. That is probably okay. All right, let's test out this bad boy. I might get some immediate use on whatever the hell this asshole thing in the food storage is. Like, hey! That's for food storage only. What's wrong with you? Are you mad? All right. What the hell is in here? Oh, dear God. They weren't kidding. 10 megaton, kiloton, whatever. Oh, almost missed this.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Oh, maybe either Jacob and it was only a second ago and I already forgot her name. Either they're related, they know each other, or like she was just like she knew he was missing and she was desperately trying to find him. All right, what's behind this thing? Oh God. That is the stuff of nightmares. Okay, what the hell is this food filter?
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Go. Get in there. Is that it?
Damn it. Oh. The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Roger that, Kendra. I can do that. It did unlock the doors. Like, did it make all the mass disappear from here? No, probably not. That's a lot of, like, stuff to get rid of. All right. Whatever the hell you are, you're gonna fucking die. Okay. Whoa. What the fuck? Okay, hold on. Hey there, buddy. Oh, right. Zero gravity. Oh, shit. Ah! It's more of those things. Shit, I gotta... Damn it! I was like, about to say, am I instantly dead? Nope. I just gotta hit. Damn it. Ah, damn it! Oh, I'm nearly dead. Okay, well that's cool. I'm thinking you have to, like, when they come to attack you, you gotta, like, jump. Shit, that might be a little close. Shit. Okay, never fucking mind then. Okay, that didn't work. That no worky.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay, clearly we need to. Oh, you know what? It's gotta be it. You just gotta shoot these things at that, whatever that part is, and hopefully kill it before it does horrible damage to you. And it looks like dodging out of the way is not really an option. Or at least, if you're gonna do it, you gotta time it just right. Okay, which one's attacking first? That one. Oh! Okay, you know what? Yeah, you do have to kind of get out of the way. There we go. Reload. Okay, where is another... Shit. There it is. Jump! Jump! Damn it! How am I supposed to avoid that? Screw you! Screw you! Asshole! Okay, where's another one? Oh, it just shot another one out. Okay, so when it comes out, it's gonna do a little swing. Jump! Okay, that's how you avoid it, I think. There we go. Oh yeah, I didn't think that was it. Whoa. Hey, no. You, God damn it. I thought I picked it up. Damn it. I thought I picked it up. You know what? I probably need a Kinesis module, another upgrade. Seems like everything is always out of my reach. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. I think we can probably save these for, like, the body there. Probably. Get out of my way. Oh, what is this? Ooh, pulse rounds. Nice. Anything else I can grab in here? Oh, there's something. Gimme. Okay. Okay, wait for the shit. He swung the other way. Damn it. I gotta look out for that. Oh, crap. Oh, that is so not right to be that goddamn close to him. Actually, shit. Did he hurt me? It looks like he did. Damn it. Fuck. Okay, you know what? This gun is pretty cool. I like this. Choose through ammo pretty quick, but hey. That's what I'm looking for. Okay, he's now here. Okay, wait. Yeah, wait till he swings. Okay, from the right. Damn it! Okay, I swung right into him. Damn it. That. My thinking was sound. My execution was terrible.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay, gimme. Oh, there's another one up there. I can't get that one? Okay. Let's try not, you know, get so damn close to the guy. Okay. Oh, large med pack. Okay. I will definitely consider that. Bam. You know what I'm thinking? This thing does enough damage. We should probably still use it against him. Like, when we see that yellow bullshit thing, just blast him. There we go. Damn it! Fuck! Okay, one down. Okay, I guess that sort of worked. I didn't get hit, so hooray! Okay, another one. Alright, is he gonna switch positions? Yeah, he is. Saw that coming. Alright, show your little yellow bullshit thing. Oh, no, he wants... Wait, is he just because he needs to get closer to me? Oh, he is. Okay. Ooh. Barely avoided that, I think. Shit. I'm getting turned around. Okay, where's another one? Shit. Jump! Jump, you idiot! Damn it! Okay, I guess I gotta throw it back at him. Is that... Don't tell me that's it. Nope, he's got more. Blech! Okay, maybe just gotta keep doing that. Okay, okay, so he fires five of them. That's 2, 3, 4, and 5. And blast! Eat your veggies. What? Not more tentacles. Oh, not cool. Shit. That didn't work out the way I wanted it to. Okay. You know what? Actually, I'm thinking, let's go back to the, to this guy here. I don't know why it switched. No. Damn it. He still has tentacles. Oh, okay. I see. Multi-stage fight, I guess. Oh, shit. That was close. I nearly hit that damn thing. Nope, other way. Fuck. It didn't kill it. Okay. And in you go. Okay, next one is gonna be this guy. Shit, jump! Oh fuck, not that damn close though. Oh god. Jesus Christ. I am getting dizzy. Okay, where's the next one? Oh. Okay, time for more barfing, apparently. Blam! And one more. Really gotta get those damn tentacles, though. For sure. Okay. Yeah, see, I had a feeling I was, like, next to killing the damn thing. More barfing? Okay. Like, now I got the pattern to this guy. He's not so scary anymore. He's just, you know, kind of a nuisance. Like I said, I don't get paid enough for this job. Alright, last tentacle. Wait, what? What the hell? I said use the fucking kinesis! What in the F? Oh, he's finally dead.
Isaac, you did it. Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it. He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. I don't know how much longer the
turtle
hold.
Oh boy. But yeah, I'm sort of like this Kendra war. She knows what we need to do. We got shit to do. I mean, okay, Hammond was doing good too. He's not a total dick. But ugh. What a fight. Now, I could have done that better, but you know what? I finally got through it. Let's do I consume the Yeah, we should probably just that's what the large pack is for. Get us back to full status. Now, I'm starting to think that maybe another upgrade. No, I really do want damage upgrades on weapons. Not really the whole, like, oh, let's get more health on the body. I mean, yeah, that was a ridiculous fight, but it was supposed to be. And once I figured out the pattern, I mean, I could redo it, but I don't feel like it. I don't feel like it. I did it. I got through it. I just want to make sure I'm not missing any pieces of equipment, because holy crap, you come into this room and right off the bat, there's just everything everywhere. Oh, okay. Let's see if we can just grab everything using kinesis. Oh, I wonder if this guy also like dropped anything on his its body. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. That's a thing. Obviously, I didn't think I could jump towards him. But I was so like worried every time I jumped a little too close to the guy, like, no, there's no way. Hell, even those little tendril things could like probably just reach him like, ah, you're dead. You got too close. Idiot. Bam. And we can just, oh, can we? See, it almost would be cool if you could land on there instead of around the cylinder. Maybe. Could also be, you know, just as confusing and shit. But yeah, thank God I got that the pulse gun here. This thing is actually pretty bitchin'. But only, you know, for the right circumstance, of course. You need to do a lot of damage really damn quickly. And because, you know, it fires full auto instead of semi-auto, like the plasma cutter. Also, what the hell? I'm clearly just, I'm a little hamster, my little ball. Little cylinder. It's like, God, I don't get paid enough for this job to power up the engine. Ugh, okay, I'm feeling, oh, that was like, I knew I would see something eventually. I'm just kind of like really scoping the place out. Making sure I'm not missing anything. Oh, there is another canister. Kablam! Okay, let's just, yeah, run across each section. This is kind of like the last one. I don't think there's anything. Okay. And hey, we're right where we need to be to get out the door. Whew. What a fight. Oh, food filter. Right. Too bad we couldn't just get more poison. Just kill the damn thing. It's fine, though. I enjoyed shooting it. Although those tentacles were, I mean, I thought it was going to be another, like, the tentacles would grab you and shit. No, they were just going to whack you. And I eventually figured out how to, like, what the, hey! What is, okay, you know what? What the hell is my computer doing? I did not tell it to go down permanently. It's a weird, please don't tell me it's still doing it. Shit. What are, no, stop. What is, okay, this thing is being dumb. Oh. Wait, what? What the hell? What are you doing? Oh, can we, oh. Oh, I see what happened. It got stuck on numeral pad 2, which is down for selection. No. Let's make sure it selected the right one. That was weird. I've never had that button glitch out before. Usually the arrow keys, I have that happen where it gets stuck. And the only way to fix it is to press that button again. To tell it to like, hey, stop the input. I'm going to input you one last time, but then stop after that. Please. For the love of God, knock it off. Okay, so how much do I have? Pulse rounds. 19. 4 is 15, 15, 5. 19, 19. Right. Okay. That's cool, I guess. right. Where do we go? Right. I guess we get the hell out of here. See if we can talk to Hammond again, because he was in this outer. Wasn't he right here? Yeah, he was right there. Or was he? Yeah, he was. So, means he probably tried to escape on the tram. I'm going to assume that he did. Yeah. I was like, what the hell was that? You're switching weapons. That's what it's there for. It just shows you, hey, this is what you're doing. This is what you're doing. This is what I want you to do. Did you just tell me to shut up? Yes, I did. Another bonus question for you guys. Where is that from? Don't worry. I don't think that where that, if you do get where that's from, don't worry. I don't think that film was actually any good. It's terrible. And I'm like, that's the greatest movie. That's why I quote it. No, I quote it because that movie is horrendously bad. That's why I did it. Also, wait. Why am I checking the bathroom again? I mean, after that kind of fight, I might have soiled myself. Although I'm not using those toilets. Ugh. Gross. Oh no, that's literally all there is. It's just this room, which, again, looks like a refrigerator for some reason. Where the hell is Hammond? He was just here. And I don't see him, like, I'm taking the ride on the tram. He ain't here. Shoot, he's probably, let's be honest, he's probably dead. He's probably dead. Completed. Something, something, something. Environmental hazard. Something, something, something. Complete. Alright, so now we'll make a new save for... Which, you know, because I'm going to end the recording here real soon. Once we, I guess, get to a save of some kind. Or I could just do it right here, too. But let's... I'm going to get a voiceover probably as soon as I exit the tram. So let's just get that over with.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
I don't know either, Kendra, but hey, we're survivors. That's how we do it. We look at a problem, and we solve it. Then we look at the next problem, we solve it, and we solve that one, we solve that one, and we just get on with it. That's what we do. Okay, but I think, you know what, because I'm pretty sure the game saves, like, yeah, it saves right here. I'll just go to that again when I restart it up, and I think I will begin from this spot here. Before we figure out whatever craziness is beyond this corridor here, and there's probably a warning thing here. Oh, there isn't. Oh, but there is that, though. Welcome to the mining deck. I think we'll do the mining deck next time on the next Let's Play of Dead Space with me, Infesord. Yeah. Anyway, guys, until next time, see you later, and make sure you have fun.